This is water with a little bit of this indicator in and just the regular water. When you add an acid, it turns red. And when you add a base like ammonia, it turns bluish purple. So in your stomach, let's say, you had a great meal, but you have a little heartburn, right? So you have a little milk of magnesia, magnesium hydroxide, and now all of a sudden that buffers your stomach. So if you excrete a little too much acid, see how it goes to the reddish side? It buffers it and brings it back to a better pH.